It's okay if you don't get it.
Yeah.
Here he comes into the station. The boys in blue put down their video games. Bay City's finest police reporter, 30 years holding those reins. He tips his cap, they see that smirk. If looks could kill, man, then this look would work. He takes no prisoners, he's only taking names. Grips a little tighter on those straight shooting reins. And they say, oh no, here comes Tim. And they say, oh boy, you don't mess with him. Cause he is the man, the one and only king of the hill. No phony baloney, testament to history. A solid rock for you and me. Things may change and time may be ticking, but in the end, he'll still be kicking to his own plan. Yeah, yeah, he is the man.
Maybe a little slower on the chorus. Okay, it's a lot of words to spit out.
Here he comes into the newsroom. Photographers duck and cover their heads. Putting in an assignment, that's just a courtesy. At least I'm told that's what Younkman says. And they say, oh no, here comes Tim. And they say, oh boy, you don't mess with him. Cause he is the man, the one and only king of the hill. No phony baloney, testament to history. A solid rock for you and me. Things may change and time may be ticking, but in the end, he'll still be kicking his own plan. He is the man. Yeah, yeah, he is the man. The newspaper buyouts and basketball tryouts, moments in time are just fine. Root beer flavored candy and donuts are dandy. When Thursday morning rolls around, now MSU men, they sure take a licking. And Wolverine tastes just like chicken. A toast to Tim. Good luck, numbnuts. 8 days left till he calls it quits. And after all these years, he still loves kids. He's hanging it up, getting out of the mix. December 15th, 2006. And we'll say, oh no, so long, Tim. And we'll say, oh boy, we'll never replace him. And we mean that figuratively and literally. Because he is the man, the one and only king of the hill. No phony baloney, a testament to history. A solid rock for you and me. Things may change and time may be ticking, but in the end, he'll still be kicking to his own place.